friends for life and have built relationships that will last longer than many of the companies you will work for. Each of you made this cohort special, and each of you has contributed to the other's personal developments. The Student of the Year award goes to Brennan. Now it's time for the Lecturer of the Year.
So I love graduations. They are the most enjoyable parts of a degree.
So thank you so much, and enjoy your time, guys. Cheers.